is you just put light beneath it, and it's hold on. So with the light test, when you put the light through it, it's very, very uniform. You see how you can see all of the like 8 dots that are on the light?
Holy
light.
God.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's not blotchy, it's very consistent the entire way. That's the light test. That's another way you can